Well, I'm in this hospital. I'm having treatment for cancer. Suppose you are too. I'm learning all about this treatment, like my life depended on it, because it does. Want to know what I'm learning? At the hospital, they treat cancer by kind of blasting it with special fire. That fire won't get all the cancer the first time. They have to keep the fire going, try to get rid of the cancer. I have to come back to the hospital more times for more treatment to keep that fire going. If I miss the time at the hospital for my next treatment, that fire can start to die down, get smaller, and that cancer start winning. If I don't get to the hospital for my treatment, that fire might go out, and they may not be able to start it up again. That's the fire story. Keep the fire burning to get that cancer. Go to your appointment. Give yourself the best chance. I told all my families about this fire story, but if I'm to have the best chance, I must get to all my times for treatment. My daughter helps me to remember. She puts the day for my next visit on a big card on the fridge where everyone can see it. She don't want to lose me. None of my families or friends do. After all those treatments are finished, I may have to go back in a year's time for a checkup. That cancer's a sneaky bugger. Might think it's all gone, but one or two might still be there. It'll run off to another part of my body. The doctors don't know for sure. In a year's time, when I go for a checkup, that cancer might start growing again. When it's time for the checkup, I will go to that appointment. If there's a little bit more cancer, the doctors might try to get it before it grows. And you never know, the checkup might be okay. That would be good, you know. That's the fire story. Keep the fire burning to get that cancer. It's your life. Give yourself the best chance. Go to your appointments, all your appointments.